A charity founder from Fulham has died while working as a combat medic on the front line in Ukraine. Peter Fouché's organisation, Project Konstantin, provides vehicles, drones, uniforms and food to soldiers in Ukraine. His colleagues on social media said there are no words that can do Pete's life justice.